Off to school. I have to cross them, so we did our prayer and then I crossed them and sent them on their way. You guys, sometimes they can go smoothly, but I find like when you're in a good mood and you know you uppity and all that stuff, the kids sense that. Because Jackson, please stop, okay? The kids sense that because it's like a full permission for them to act up too. Like, I got Xander playing in the street, Carter getting ready to cross the street while cars are coming, and my feet crawling up. I'm like, y'all, come on, man, come on. Y'all, these mornings be crazy sometimes. They are crazy. But I still wouldn't trade it for nothing. I'm thankful for my babies. But yeah, I am sitting in the car. It's a little chilly outside, and I don't feel like I should wait outside if I don't have to. I'm in the car with Jackson and Zariah. She should be in her car seat drinking her milk. I don't know. So I have a few things that I have to get done today. You see, the pimple finally brought itself to the surface. I used the little patch that covered it up, and it kind of brought it up. But you guys, I'm ready for my face to get back in the clear season, because this is just too much. It's too much. But like I was saying, I have a few things planned today. So I want to get my headphones, but I don't want to get the headphones if I do not return the baby crib and a few other things. I don't think I'm going to be returning the boppy yet or the bassinet, because I feel like it's two different distances. Maybe I should throw it in a car and then see if it's close. These kids love this camera. They really do. But yeah. Hold on, baby. Give me a second. I'm going to throw this stuff in the car. And then attempt to take it back so I can pick up my headphones. Hopefully I can do pickup for them today. If not, I'll just order them online. But we'll see. I don't know. I have a few things arriving from my desk. I kind of want to get this unboxing out the way and just do it. Like, not just be done with it, but I'm excited to put everything up. And I really want to share it with you guys. I want us to do it together. So I've been trying to hold out on it. But I don't know. I might do it today. I might. But yeah, that's it, you guys. Just a vlog, an outing vlog with me and Miss Zariah. Around her nap time, so hopefully she's not too crazy. We'll see. But yeah, I'll check back in with you guys in a minute. All right, you guys, I got everything in the car. I am so tired. That was a lot. Zariah, she is acting up. Like, she is just not having it. She's tired. She won't go to sleep. She don't like sitting in the car. And I think the issue is the car is stopped. So I am going to go and get gas. I'm going to go grab gas. And then I guess I'm going to eat and stuff in the car. I brought me some food, just some bacon and eggs, so I won't spend any money, no extra money, like on fast food or anything while I'm out. And then I also brought me some cup in my, like, some coffee in, like, my insulated cup, so hopefully that stays warm. But yeah, I'm already exhausted and it's just started, but I'm just so determined to do this so that I'll be able to get my headphones. So I'm gonna go get gas, then go by Anthony's job and probably sit in his parking lot and do my makeup. So I'm not looking, well, not makeup, just mascara and my eyebrows and maybe a little something to cover those up. Or I may just leave it alone because sometimes, I mean, most of the time I get in a mood where I just don't care. So I'm not going to tell you guys that I'm about to probably drive and eat, but I'm probably about to drive and eat. The base is like right here. I'm on base. All I have to do is go and get gas. No highway driving, so I'll be okay. But yeah, that's where we're headed. I'll see you guys in a second. All right, you guys. It's probably a little dark because of the angle. I'm taking off this jacket because all this stuff got me hot. But I just made it to Anthony's job. I'm going to just do something to my face really fast. Just for like some simple stuff. Let me see if I can angle you guys better, just so you can see. That's still not working. I don't know. This is always the best angle, but it's the angle that everyone likes to stare. But oh well. But ooh, this pimple, you guys. I know I keep complaining about it, but it's just so ugly. But yeah, I'm just gonna just put on a little makeup. I'll be using this maybe to try and cover up some stuff. This mascara, this brush, and then this brow. So I'm gonna do that really fast while I'm being stared at, you know? Might as well get used to it, right? So Raya's back there talking. All that matters is she's not crying, so it is okay with me. Oh, this. Like, what happened? Like, what happened? I don't know. I don't know. It's probably the best I can do just to make it look like a regular bump and I guess not so red. I'm terrible. I used to be really good at makeup, but I'm terrible at it because I haven't done it in a really long time. So I just want to cover it up a little bit. It worked, but then it didn't work. I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Let me hurry up and put some mascara on, you guys, so I can look alive for some reason. I really, really want to get some fake some eyelashes. I'm just gonna not call them fake. I want to get some eyelashes. I want to try it. I've been wanting to try it for years. I just kept putting it off. Anthony, on the other hand, he don't really care for him because he don't think that I need him. But what do men know about a woman, you know? It's like, no, let me stop. But, yeah, I think I'm just going to go get it. And I'm going to surprise him with them. And just, because usually he don't see, like, what I'm going for until I actually do it and he see it. And he's like, oh, that don't look bad. So, I'm going to go and get them done. And I'm going to surprise him with it. That is the plan. See, this mascara, man. Like, I may not wear a lot of makeup, but mascara, I just feel like I really can't live without it because it's just amazing. Makes me look like I did something to myself. Like, when my husband see me with mascara on, he's like, why are you wearing makeup? He thinks I have makeup on, but I'm like, I don't have makeup on. He doesn't hate makeup. He just hates it for me, you guys. I don't know. He don't like it. I think he don't like it because of how dramatized it can be sometimes. He just think that it's just too much, which that is his preference, right? That's what he thinks. I just like something that'll make me look like I'm not just getting out of bed, or like I don't have 6 kids. And I'm just gonna put some of this lip gloss on. And that is that. There we go. That is what I do. Nothing, I don't know. Nothing crazy. I just wanna look like I'm awake, you guys. Let me call Anthony and let him know I'm outside, because people staring, you know. People don't know how to mind their business. No, I'm kidding. Hold on.
Hello?
I'm outside. Bring me the money.
Mm-hmm. I'm coming.
Okay. What is he bringing? Look how cute he is, you guys. So cute.
No.
Big head, ugly boy. All right, you guys, let's get out on this road, handle this business, get this stuff done. Zariah is asleep, so I'm about to take full advantage of this, let her nap while I drive. It's about 40 minutes away, so I should get there, and she should be up by then. So I'll see you guys in a minute. All right, you guys, I just made it to Target. Sometimes I wish that we could talk and I can actually talk to each other, because I wanted to get on here and be like, do you guys know how I would go by this? I really don't know. I never returned something so big before, so I'm wondering if they would just come outside and help me. Do it work like that? Probably not. I don't know. I'm about to go in here and see, you know, what happens, and then I'll get back on here and let you guys know. All right, you guys, it is the next day, and Zariah is on my nerves. She is definitely on my nerves. But I figured I could do an unboxing with you guys, because I'm just ready to get, my desk set up and have me a cute little setup where I can wake up in the morning and do my videos, or if I want to edit at night, I can have me just a nice space, hopefully. Nobody is outside can see me. Okay, we should be good. I'm trying to bring in some natural light in here, you guys, because it is just so dark. I know I'm always complaining about that, but it is dark. Oh, yeah, and I said I was going to show you guys the comforter, too. Let me try to make it look halfway decent, because I have not made my bed. But this is the comforter, and I was going to buy a whole new one, and we already had this one. I want to switch out those pillows for like some white ones, and then I want to get like some fluffy like pillow throws. But this is a comforter, you guys. Isn't it cute? It looks so much more cuter on camera. I don't know why, but it just does. But yeah, I guess we're going to do an unboxing with the laptop, and I'm going to get this area cleaned up and ready. This desk is so small. Like, the more I have purchased things for this desk area, the more I have realized how small it actually is. So I'm definitely going to need like some wall mounts just to be able to place things, to just be able to have more room for my things. And then I have like this little white IKEA. I don't know if it was from IKEA. I think I ordered it from Amazon, but it's like a desk. I can't remember if it comes up here, like matches it, or if it's like a little bit smaller, just a tad bit smaller. I don't know. Either way, I'm going to use that as like a extender for just to place more things on top of. My sister did remind me that I had that. So that is what I'm going to be using. So yeah, I'm going to see what I can do with this area. I think I'm going to somehow tilt this. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how we bring it together. All right. I'll see you guys in a minute. Hold on. So you guys, I figured before we got into the unboxing, I would share with you guys some of the things that I got from Target. Let me see if I can So, I guess the first two things I can show you is the two things that I got for Zariah. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. We are not doing that. No, no, no. We're not doing that. No, ma'am. I said no. Okay. Like I was saying, I love these little sweater romper onesies for them because they can wear them with like style, like the little tights with their bows. So I got her this one, but she's not gonna let me be great. This one, you guys, was something special. So for those of you who don't know, I did go through a miscarriage, and we thought that it was going to be a girl, so I had purchased something, but they didn't have it available for Zariah, and I was so sad. So even after I lost the baby, I was so sad that I could not find it for her either, because it was completely out of stock in Target. Like, I'll link it below, but it is literally out of stock. I went to Target, you guys, and they had it there. Not even saying that it was in inventory, but they had it there, and it was the last one, and I was so happy. And it's this, and it may not seem much, but you guys, it meant something to me. It's a little sweater one. It gives me like the little cute boho vibe. I just love it. With some stockings and I call it stockings, like I'm just old. With what are they called? The tights. I'm gonna say tights. It'd be so cute with the bow, right? Mama, let me be great. Come on, let me be great. Another thing I got, this was from Target. This is the stuff for me now. I told you guys in my recent video that I was really getting into like knits. So they had these, which fits me like they are, no baby. They fits me like they're like ankle. But like I was saying, it spreads out at the bottom and it's kind of like it comes to the ankle, which sometimes it bothers me. But with these, they don't. They have like the slits on the side. They are so cute, you guys. Such good material. And I envision me wearing these with like the little one piece bodysuits. And yeah, I just thought that was cute. So I bought this one to wear with it. I am really into like the square neckline. So it came in like this creamy color and it's also knit. You guys, I am just obsessed with knit. It's a problem. But I thought this was so cute. And I also got it in black because I just do not have many black clothes at all. And I need some black, you know? I need some black. Thought it was so cute and it's also knit. Also wanted to share with you guys my Target, my Amazon haul. Like for my desk supplies. That is so ugly. I'm sorry, you guys. For my desk supplies, I got these highlighters, and I also have highlighters coming in today. If they get here while I'm still vlogging, I'll share it with you guys. But these are like the highlighters I got. I want to use these for my Bible. And I also got some transparent sticky notes. And I was going to put like scriptures on here and place it around my desk just to remind myself every day of why I'm doing YouTube, and just to keep me encouraged to just keep going, because y'all know I will pop up on here and then disappear. And we're not doing that. We're not doing that, okay? I'm going to do this, read my Bible, pray, and just ask the Lord to keep pushing me through this, because I've been doing really good. I gotta give myself a pat on the back. But I also got, let's see what this is, because I can't remember. What is this? Oh, it's a cute little mirror I got for the desk. Where am I putting it? I don't know, because I ain't got no room. We're going to make it. Oh, this is cute. Oh, my goodness. So I mainly got this because I do plan to do, like, my hair at my desk, too. I'm telling you guys, this area is about to give me so much life, because I just really need a personal space, like just a space for me to be able to do my things. So I plan to use this to do my hair. I also got this on Amazon, you guys. I'm going to get better at linking, so I'm going to link all this stuff for you guys below. But look how cute. Not me showing y'all the view. But it is so cute. I absolutely love this. I gotta keep that clean. I also got a pink keyboard. The mouse is supposed to get here tomorrow. I did the Duo. My aunt actually told me that this was a really good brand. You guys, I don't be knowing much about brands like that at all, because if I see it and it's cute and I can afford it, then I'll get it. I guess you can call it. It's neutral. It's a really neutral pink. It's cute. I was trying to debate between this one and the white one. I'm really glad I went with the pink one because I wanted to add like some type of color. So this is cute. The mouse is the same color. Did you drop it? She is in this room with me. A mat that I should probably unfold right now because I plan to put this at the desk. So let me just unfold it really fast. Hopefully it's not stuck. Ooh, yeah, they got this wrapped super tight. Yeah, they got this wrapped pretty nicely. Let me see what it do. See what I'm saying? It's a nice size for the desk, though. It really is a nice size. I'll also link this below for you guys. It comes with like this little thing, I guess, when you want to roll it back up and store it. But I'm just going to keep it unraveled for right now. Then I got a wire rack. Oh, it didn't come with the pieces that I thought it came with. I guess I have to buy those with it, huh? Let me see. What is this? So yeah, I bought a wire rack. I've always wanted one of these. I have to go on Amazon and find the attachments though, because I have some plans for the little attachments. But I mean, either way, it's still cute. It's actually double. It's just folded right now, but it comes like a little bit wider. It's just double right now. And then I got a holder for my laptop. And I got it in like this color. It's supposed to be gold, but I mean, it's okay. Yeah, it's nap time for her. But yeah, I got it in this color. This was supposed to be gold. It doesn't look much gold to me. It looks rose, like a rose color. I don't know. But yeah, came in these pieces. I plan to mount this up on the desk. Hopefully, this gives me like some more space. But yeah, you guys, let's get into this unboxing this iMac and see how she look. Thank you. pause this. Zariah was watching Boss Baby. But I just finished up with the desk area. Keep in mind, like I said, it is a little dark outside, so I'm so sorry about the quality and the darkness of the video. I do plan to get another ring light or something, because I'm thinking that maybe that will help me in the room. So that is the plan. But I just finished with the desk. I hung up our curtains because it's time for me and Anthony to sleep, like we don't have kids on a weekend. I'm just kidding. Maybe. But yeah, it is a few things that I need to update, and I want to add to the desk area, but I'll explain as I show you guys. But this is how it looks, you guys. I'm still missing my chair. I am so extra, so I have to refrain from buying more stuff because I feel like this setup is just like perfect. I have a cream colored case coming for my laptop. I'm just waiting for it to get here so I can tie in together with everything. But this is the finished look. Let me see if I can. Because you guys got to see the visual. Like, I really set this up together really nicely in the room. The chair is like, it's going to tie in so nice. I wonder if I can show you guys the chair. I got this from TJ Maxx. I got that from TJ Maxx and this from TJ Maxx. This came from Amazon. Like I said, I needed this to be able to do my hair. This came from TJ Maxx. It was like $15. Very heavy, very sturdy. This came from Target along with the plant. If you watched my previous video, you know that I had this in the closet. So I decided to add that. And I think that black really did something to this space. I already had these came in a pack. Oh, excuse me. And I can't remember if I framed them. I think they came like this, but I decided to just add these two because it goes with the setting so well. This came from Amazon, and yeah, I have ink pens coming in. I plan to do like a whole organization, type deal. That's my iPad. And then I plan to put like my hair stuff down here, and then I'll do like ink pens and Bibles and stuff in there. But this is the setup. I put the curtains up. The rides are a little longer. I did buy them a little longer, but I'll deal with that. It's not that deep. But the curtains really look good. I have to move it a little bit from there because I do. Like, it's so nice that if I'm sitting down, I'll be able to look out, look outside. Excuse me. Because the back is like woods type. But it'll be nice. I need to keep a little space so I can do like my Bible studies and stuff. So it did come together well. I do plan to invest in a bigger desk. Just not right now. Because this one is perfectly fine. It'll work for all my needs. But yeah. I hope that you guys are able to see that. Yeah, you guys should be able to. I really wish that I could give you guys like a lighter version of it, but it's just so hard with the darkness. I'm wondering if you guys want me to show you again when I get the ring light and just do a walkthrough of my organization, just let me know because I don't mind doing that. But yeah, hopefully you guys got a visual. Even this wall is driving me crazy how dark it is. Even though I know we don't need much more with the desk and the room and all that stuff, but it's just driving me crazy with that blank wall because this is how extra I really am. But the room came together nice. I really did make this like a personal space for us. I really love it. That's my garbage bag because I've been cleaning and throwing stuff out. You say hi? She loves saying hi. It's like this camera will calm her down. You say hi? Tell them how you've been acting crazy. Yeah, you tell them. Tell them. Yeah, I've been acting so crazy. But yeah, you guys, I still have stuff coming in the mail. It should be delivered today. Yeah, it should get here today. It says that it's out for delivery, and my chair won't get here until Saturday. So I'll probably do like an update. Yeah, I'll do like an updated desk tour for you guys, and hopefully have better lighting so you can see it. And I set up the organization. You guys can see the chair, visualize that. So I should. All right, you guys, so this was a 2-day vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm going to cut it here because I do need to do another vlog. If you're new here, I hope you enjoyed it. Please consider subscribing and being a part of the family. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for the support. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next video. Peace.